I'm Spencer Johnson. I'm a postmaster's student here at Los Alamos National Laboratory working in astrophysics. At the Fenton Hill Observatory, we've deployed an array of autonomous telescopes which scan the night sky for optical transients. These transients include blazars, a type of active galactic nucleus in which high magnetic fields propel electrons, positrons, and protons in highly energetic beams almost directly at Earth. We're interested in tracking the light profiles of these blazars to see when they have flare-ups that might not normally be there, when suddenly they're giving out much more energy than they should be. These telescopes at Fenton Hill use machine learning algorithms to help them pinpoint specific locations in the sky where we believe transients are occurring. The lab is interested in studying all regimes of physics, particularly extreme physics, and blazars provide a fantastic example of particle accelerators on the cosmic level. Understanding of particles at these extreme energies is important for the lab's stockpile stewardship mission. They produce beams of particles at energies we could never hope to achieve at a terrestrial accelerator. My role on the project primarily concerns the data analysis of images we have taken. I utilize computer vision techniques to sort through and scan through the decades worth of images that we've taken to find the ones that are usable for data analysis and to extract the data from them. Working with this blazar data has given me a chance to explore real-life data sets where we're not sure what we're going to find. The goal is specifically to find new things, to see the unexpected.